What's up, you guys? This is your boy, Kicks a Million, bringing you another reaction video. Today, we're doing a reaction video to a Eurovision song that was actually in 2019. I guess they've been doing Eurovision for a while, if I'm not mistaken. Correct me if I'm not mistaken, you guys. I just learned of Eurovision this year, so I'm extremely excited. But even though it's been canceled, we still have previous years to catch up to and watch. So that's what I'm excited about. So far, what I've done reactions, or the artists and the singers that I've done reactions to, have blown my mind away. They're amazing. They're powerful. They're great. So I can't wait to do more reaction videos, because you guys have requested for me to go back and do reaction videos to Eurovision 2019, 2020, and to more of, you know, what they've brought out. So we're here doing this reaction video to Duncan Laurence official music video, and the song is Arcade. Let's go ahead, because I have no idea what I'm watching. So super excited, and I can't wait to watch it and continue this Eurovision reaction video. So let's go ahead and watch it, and we'll talk about it after, as we normally do. Alrighty guys, let's watch it.
A broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign land. Silence ringing inside my head. Please carry me, home. I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing.
Oh, he makes it thinner in some little sections. This was extremely different, unique. The video was beautiful. It was really, 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 really different. The lyrics, The lyrics of this song is what really had me like, at what? It's like such a heartbreaking song. It literally like, whew, it kind of just like made me think like, what the? Beautiful, his voice. I was listening to his voice and so different. Like I have not heard someone with a similar tone, which that's amazing. It's quite interesting, you know, what you run into with your, well, with the recommendations from you guys. And it's amazing how beautiful and how talented people can be and how creative people can make themselves off of just putting in a thought of how music is portrayed and like what they want us to see. And what they want, the song, the meaning of the song, right? So I enjoyed the lyrics. I enjoyed the music, the projection behind it. I enjoyed everything about his voice, definitely. It was mesmerizing. His voice was so beautiful. All right, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below any other suggestions that you guys want to react to, more of Eurovision 2019, 2020, whatever year. Just put the links in the comment section so we can go ahead and do more. And I am going to see you guys tomorrow with more reaction videos. But before that, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're almost at 72,000 subscribers, and it's all because of you guys. Thank you so much for the love. Thank you so much for everything. You guys are truly amazing. Thank you so, 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 so much. All right, you guys. Bye. We'll see you tomorrow.